and we need to reform traditional higher education as well. We can no longer afford to graduate people from school with loans and degrees that do not lead to jobs. And that's why I believe that before any of our young people take out student loans, that school has to tell you how much you can expect to make when you graduate from that degree, from that school, so people can decide whether it's worth borrowing tens of thousands of dollars to major in basket weaving.